Grandpa.
Hi, guys.
Hey, Grandpa.
Hi.
Hey, Grandpa, we're up here.
He's putting his face on
it. Hi, guys. How are you? You're
is
funny.
That fun?
That's so funny. Are you going to go down the slide?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Grandpa's taking your picture.
But we got to go in the car first.
Oh, okay.
In the car. I'm not going in the car, I'm too big. I'm too big, I can't fit.
Hi! Whoa, almost broke his foot.
I'm afraid.
Look at his hair.
I'm getting shot.
His hair. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Thank God the kids came.
Oh, ouch, 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 ouch.
We got his back up.
You gotta go potty? Dash, what are you doing? Dash, what's the matter? I don't know. Oh. Slappy hands. You tired of crawling, Dash? He's like, I'll handle this. Oh, look out, Grandpa. Oh, okay.
No, Dad.
What are you guys doing?
Grandma!
He's looking at baby Jesus and Joseph and Mary.
Hey, you!
There he goes.
You are a conductor.
Oliver, can I see your clothes? Oh, you guys look. No, you messed up my shot, Daddy. I was getting both their cool little outfits.
I just want to hug them.
So cute. Oliver, come here. Oliver, Grandpa's going potty. You have a cool outfit.
Try to be quiet, okay?
Stop. Whoa. What are you doing? What are both of you doing? I see. Hey, whoa, jeez. Baby Jesus. Yeah.
Baby Jesus.
Just like Dash's little baby. Dash. So Oliver has a Christmas performance at our church tonight, and we are an hour early. I got the times wrong. So we're here just waiting and the church is empty. That's okay. Our kids get to run around. There they are. Speaking of which, hey, no smacking them. Jeez, Oliver, John. Hi. You're so cute. Oliver, no, put him down. Oh, my Nanta. Oliver's going to sing tonight on stage. Pretty cool. Right? You cut it out, you crazies. All right, come on. Let's go. Let's go over here. Whoosh. Boop. There. Redirect. Hey, Oliver. Oliver, don't hang out of there. You'll fall. Are you a conductor? Or are you a writer?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm a writer.
Ooh, got it.
Dashie's a writer.
Hello, little babies. The conductor.
That's the conductor.
What?
I'm just the conductor.
Whoa. You're cool. So cute. Tomorrow when we look better, we can.
When we look better, we're all ugly. We're
speak
hideous.
For yourself.
Good job, Mr.
Oh, he's so cute. Hey, little baby. So cute.
Are you going to California?
Dashie. Dashie, no. Dash.
Dash. Oh, that's bad. Look at the broke that.
Oh, he's trying to put it back.
He just looked at him.
I know. Bye, Oliver! And we got the grandparents here. There's a grandma. Grandpa. Coming. Oh, he's gonna get stuck. Oh, look out for his feet. He's Oliver.
Not me. Mhm. Here comes the little baby.
Get him, Dashie. Get him. Nope.
I think he thinks he's getting.
Turn too fast. Oliver's pants.
Oliver, come here.
Dash.
He gets tired.
I don't know. Oh, he's trying to push him with his head. He said, get up. There he goes. You guys are silly. What are you doing there, Oliver? Well, Oliver, you can't lay down with your nice clothes on. You gotta get up. Come on. Up. Love him. That's adorable.
Deep blue. Sweet.
Austin, are you following what's going to do?
Yeah!
Ooh, it's Ty.
I don't know
And Revit. I know it, sadly.
He's on your shoulder.
He's on your shoulder.
Oh, you're so cute. Hi, baby. It was here. You are so cute. Look at this baby. Boop. It fits him, too. It's so hard to find him hats because his head is actually pretty big.
It's a corn one.
You want to open it right now.
Our racetrack. So you can use your cars. Your Lightning McQueen.
Oh, she looks like me.
Hi, baby.
You
got blankie?
Wait, the Lightning McQueen is in the car.
That's so funny.
I just will build it.
Oh, he was oh, but we got another gift script.
Hi, baby.
See, when I open these gifts, kind of stuff comes out. The first thing I think of is, well, I know what I'm doing for the next hour.
Yeah. Oh, man.
Oh.
Oh, there you go.
Pizza.
Open this one.
You see, do you hear him? Sounds so like over it. Yeah, I think he's tired of having to go through the papers. No. Dashie, you got a couple more over here too. Whoa, I know. When we said, I'll read this one, he goes, whoa.
Dash.
You had some more over here, Dash, but you're not done yet.
Can we open them?
Yeah. No, but you have to smell it. It smells so good. You're yummy.
Hot chocolate too.
Hot chocolate.
Yeah.
You like hot chocolate?
You like all the trash better?
I like my tea.
Yeah. I think it smells really good.
Please, can I have it?
Please, can I have it?
Yeah.
Oliver, wait, we gotta do presents. I know, because you said white chocolate.
You got the book?
Hi, baby.
Daniel Tiger.
No, what do you say?
I feel like I just want to eat it. When I get up in the morning early with the sun, I go and wake up Eddie, and I'm ready for some sun. For some fun. For some fun.
Open your present and stop guessing, you little rat. I hate when you guess the presents.
He's good at it.
I know, it's so annoying.
So that's why I get a present.
Red and black. That is awesome. Finally got these.
I know.
Oh, that is.
So they are used because he doesn't sell them anymore.
Yeah, because he doesn't even sell them anymore.
He put out a new edition where it's one big book, but I like the individual ones.
Yeah, Austin has that one. The big book one.
Yeah.
Oh, thank
you. Isn't that one a good one?
It's a good one. I'm actually super excited.
Cool, Oliver. And they're bendy.
Yeah. Awesome, Oliver.
Very cool.
He's doing it himself, Jacob.
Nice job, Oliver!
Great. Tash. Yay, I'm so happy you like them.
Oliver, it's like a big snake. Does it?
Do you have this card, a queen?
I can't remember.
Is there that?
It matches in this. One? It's the same as this.
Nope.
Go fish.
You gotta say go fish.
Go fish.
I have seven, so I'm gonna just stick with what I got.
Goldfish.
Goldfish.
Thank you.
Okay. And then you turn to ask, say, Mommy, do you have this card? Grandma, do you have this card?
Grandma, do you have this card?
What is it? A nine? I do!
There you go.
And then he gets to go again.
And then say, Grandma,
do you have this one?
I do! It's like you knew what cards were in my hand.
Yep.
Do you have this one?
I don't. Go fish.
Oh, we gotta go fish. So we know we put this one back in our hand and we pick up another card right there.
Do you have any that match?
Nope.
Oliver, do you have a 10? Right up here. Look and see if you have a 10.
Is that one any of these ones?
No, I don't.
You say go fish.
Go fish.
And now it's your turn.
Do you have this one?
I do. It's like you know what's in my hand.
Good job, Oliver.
Then you put them in your pile.
Two of them. Okay, go ahead.
You're winning. What the what?
Do you have this one?
I don't.
Okay.
Go fish.
Gotta go fish. Pick one out of there. Cat. Scratch.
Bet
cat.
The cat.
Cat paw. Paw
what
cat.
What is this?
A paw.
Your hand.
Your hand.
What is this?
Skin.
Thank
cat
you.
Skin.
Yes.
Cat
what?
Skin.
Ew.
Tom.
Tom. No, you said Tom. That's part of the title. So you so
big bad wolf.
Did you say
three
it again?
Pigs.
He puts on these tights and flies through the sky.
Peter Pan. Peter Pan.
What? He cuts stone.
Cut stone.
What?
He cuts stone.
What else?
What?
The stone cutter. No. Are you serious?
What? Oh my
you
goodness.
You said he cuts stone. That's part of the words.
Oh, you no, you can't say the words.
He cut the stone.
We
cutter.
Just ate them, or she just made them.
Gingerbread men.
Again. Because they're recycled.
The princess and the...
Oh. Oh my goodness, it's like fill in the blank.
She goes to sleep, and they all find her.
Slingy?
No,
the... Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs.
Medium, large.
Oh, Goldilocks.
Goldilocks.
And the Three Bears.
Gross.
Pinocchio.
Pinocchio.
And it's a scary one. Oh, my son.
Instantly, right off the bat, we don't even know what's happening.
I can't remember these things.
We're all screwed.
Let these kids to Japan and ate them.
Why are you laughing?
That's okay.
There's a number of these, and they're not very happy, and they're male sheep. For goats, three billion goats. There's a number of these, and they're very happy, and they're male sheep.
What?
It hops.
Frog.
Little bunny foo foo.
Yes.
A frog.
And
the frog princess.
Yeah. The frog prince. Mommy. We're not gonna get that princess.
Why are you laughing so hard?
Like he said, a cat was fancy.
Like Puss in Boots. Boots.
It's a small female chicken that has
golden goose
specific color.
A little red.
Oh, these are going through again.
What the heck is that? I don't know.
Was it Katie Cracker Dust?
It's a fairy tale, so. And something to do with a glass slipper.
Cinderella.
The etching of a hard
surface.
There's a certain person that.
What?
I don't know what I'm thinking.
That's
what?
Yes, what is it?
I started saying, and I thought, wait, I can't use names or nothing.
I know.
Katie Cracker Nuts. That's right.
I hate that.
Alice in Wonderland.
I was going to say.
Look at that baby. Yay. Can you go take a walk? Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.